Ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you John Wesley Harding.